everybody, my name is Chetri. Today I'm here to tell you all how to make flour with paper. Let's start. First, we take glue, then scissors, then origami sheets, then color milk, then flame sheet, then felt. It is in square shape. Now I'll turn it and make a triangle shape. This is triangle shape. I will put my finger in center. I will turn this paper. See? I will turn it and put some glue. Now I will take up color. Now I will making a stem. I will take a green color. I take the green color and making a face.